Gentlemen, let's broaden our minds. Lawrence?
And it goes.
What you can't do?
You can't go from the headbutt to the knife. You have to go to the use place first.
Okay.
And you always have to start from the side. So you can't subtract from 4 to 5, right?
I mean 5 from 4.
5 from 4? Yeah. So you know what I say? So we're gonna go to the 10th plan, and then you know what you're gonna do? You're gonna put a 9 here. So we put a 7 here and 1 there.
Okay, what happened? You took a 10th from the 10th place and brought it to the units place. Okay. What place is that?
That is 100th place.
Okay.
So, well, you can't subtract from 9 from 2, right? So we're gonna put a line here like this part, and put a 1 and put a 3 there, and then a 1 here.
Okay.
So 14 minus 5.
5 minus 14.
5 minus 14, that will be 9. I'll put a 9 here. And 7 minus 5. Uh-huh. And 5 minus 7 is 2. Put 2 here. And 1.
Mm-hmm.
9 minus 12. 5 minus 12 is 3. And 3 minus 12. This pretends is a zero. Okay, so
what happened to the comma?
You always have to put a comma. It's very important.
Okay, what number is that?
That is 3,329.
Great job. Now, how do you check it?
Oh, you want to check it?
Yes, sir. So, yes, Mr. Monster, Math Monster.
So we're gonna check right here. So you wanna check it? So let me show you how to check it. But we put a 3 here, 3:30, and don't forget the comma. And 2 and 2, 29. So we're gonna put a 9 here, and a 5 here, and a 5 here. And then put a line here, and a plus here. Then you put a plus here, you put a minus here, and a plus there. So, don't forget this, okay? Don't forget it. And 5 plus 9 is 14. There and a 1 here. So this is a 4, that's a 4. It's gonna be right, I think. But 2 plus 5 is 7 plus 4 is 8. So 8 here, so it's almost the same, but don't be happy. Be happy if it's the same. It's okay. So, 9 minus 3.
Huh?
And 9 plus 3 is, I think that would be 14.
9 plus 3?
I mean, 9 plus 3 is 14, I mean 12.
You sure?
Okay. So we put a 2 here. 2 here. And a comma here. 2 here and 3 plus nothing is 3. Yeah. That's good. You put 1 here. 1 plus 3 is 4. 4,284.
Is it the same?
Yep. See? The same as this one to this one. Because 4,4,2,2,8,8,4,4.
Great job.
Guys, do you know? Camera magic!
Okay, Godzilla, explain to us. We subtracted 100 from 75. Talk to me. What's the first place we look at?
The first thing we look at the units place. So you can't subtract from 0,
zero
to
from
5.
Five. Yeah.
So you have to go to a tens place. But you can't, but there's 0 and that can do nothing. So you have to go to the hundreds place because there's only 1 and 1. So we're going to give it to them, those two. So how we're going to do it is like this. We're going to do like this. We got to put lines like that. So we're going to put a 1 here, and that will be a 0. So he has no more. And so this one's still going to have no more.
The unit space will have nothing still, right?
Uh-huh. So we're going to change this to a 9 to camera magic. So that'll be a 9. For sure, you didn't see nothing. You saw 1. But you get away with that. So now this one has a 1. This one has 9, 0, 1, 9. So this is gonna be a 10 now. So 10 minus 5, that will be a 5. So you put a 5 here. And 9 minus 7, that will be a...
7 minus 9.
7 minus 9 will be 2, so that will be a camera magic. So you see, camera magic does anything. Don't do that. Don't do that. That's my secret identity. So,
go ahead.
And 0 plus nothing is 0.
Okay.
Now we're going to try to subtract it from this number to that number to this number.
Okay,
this
number we're going to check it.
Yeah, we're going to check it. It's the same thing. So we're going to put 0. Oopsie.
You don't really need to put the 0. Hmm? You don't really need to put the 0 if you don't want to.
But you just
want to
do this. 2, 5. And that'll be 7, 5. So you're going to see, we're going to see if this number is going to be that number. So we're going to have to try and see. If this is wrong, that means you have to do all over again, like we did, like this. So 5 plus 5, 10. So we put a 1, here. And 2 plus 7, is 2 plus 7 is 9 plus 1 minus 10, so we put a 1 here, and that'll be 0 there, and that'll be 100.
So, yes.
It's right.
Yes.
So, now that is right, I will see you next time, and I will show you something very important. Camera magic!
You
okay, Zana.